name, the title of the song just played, and get paid $14. Call 333-9971 within time after the tone and win it in a minute and a half by correctly matching your home phone number with this name. Edward Catton of Farnsworth Avenue in Clarendon. That's Edward Catton of Farnsworth Avenue in Clarendon. You have 90 seconds to call KQV from now.
14 KQV.
Slipping away.
More music. 14 KQV.
Well, I'm sorry, Edward Catton of Farnsworth Avenue, Clarendon, Ed. You and I could have painted the town red tonight, really. But you missed winning $14 when KQV stopped the music, but we'll play again the next hour, just you and I together on the Gary Gear Show, and give you a grand opportunity to go spring green here at the Delphonics.
I gave my heart and soul to you, girl.
From the Big 14, one hit follows another.
14 KQV, Pittsburgh.
1:30 in the Steel City with Gary Gears.
14 KQV,
hit parade by 1:33 at KQV with Gary Gears. The odds have marched upon you, friend. Take around my vehicle. Hit parade bomb this week on the Big 14. Get it on group.
More music. 14 KQV.
1:36 at KQV with Gary Gears. A very beautiful Friday afternoon. 44 degrees at Pittsburgh, street level, heading for a high today of 52. Here's
when
Bobby Martin.
Opens the door, says I'm
home. Gary Gears.
More music. 1:39 at KQV and the Big 14 on a Friday. And I wish the fashion experts would leave the girls the way they are. Now, we finally accepted the fact, and they're wearing mini skirts and they look very heavy. But why bring the dress down again? We just accepted the fact that they're wearing these beautiful mini skirts. They're showing off their beautiful legs, and I love it. Next thing you know, they'll have us wearing clam diggers.
Stay away from me.
You know 14 KQV, yesterday, number one on this day.
1:42 KQV, most music time. Don't forget this afternoon at 3 o'clock, Charlie Brinkman will preview the brand new KQV hit parade. We'll find out what's number one, huh? Let me shape me any way you want me.
You are all the woman I need.
Number one yesterday from KQV. Number one today from the Big 14.
KQV.
1:48 with Gary Gears. Play more KQV music. Little mention, Alex Weisberg won $500 by playing Stop the Music. Heard all day, every day on KQV exclusively. Charlie Brinkman at 3 o'clock. Try to bust his bank. Pull some money out of that cheapskate. He'll have his bank open 3 to 6 on the Big 14. Look out, we're ready.
Never mind a girl.
Sister Stoneflower. Surprise, little baby. You're the one. 1117 KQB Summer Prize Machine Time on the Fred Winston Show with a big G.
Riz.
Let it be.
Let it be, now showing at the Gateway Theater in downtown Pittsburgh.
14 KQB, yesterday.
1120 KQB Summer Prize Machine Time on the Fred Winston Show with Gary. Excitingly awaiting the word this afternoon if the new Three River Stadium will be in function. It's all the same to you. I'll sit and watch the scoreboard blink.
Blink, 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 blink.
Oh, well, what are you going to do?
Tuesday afternoon.
The Moody Blues from 1968. Well, actually, on a Tuesday afternoon, 11:22. It's KQV Summer Prize Machine Time on the Fred Winston Show. Hello, Jello.
Would you like something cool like ice cream? Smooth like
You may have a copy of this editorial or state your reaction to it by writing KQV Pittsburgh 15219.
14 KQV by request.
The Big 14 full-time request line on the Fred Winston Show from McKeesport, Braddock, and Millvale. Well, this has got to be the day. It's not quite warm enough or cold enough that we can take off our shoes. The other one. And now the other one.
chuckle with Creedence Clearwater Revival. Are you ready? One, two, three, tippy toe.
Music on the Big 14 is dynamite.
14 KQV, Pittsburgh.
11:28 in the Steel City with Gary Gears for Fred Winston. As we take a little siesta musically. And El Chicano. Viva Toronto. Which means the Thriver River Stadium is a funny place to open.
Music, 14 KQV.
Well, we pulled a string to KQV's summer prize machine, and Jack Madigan of 211 Lehigh Street of Pittsburgh was the winner right here in the Big 14. How about you next? Very soon, I gotta wake up to Dr. Wacko. Oil down the machine, give a little kolbasi, sauerkraut, huh? And burp his way to success.
I found love on a two-way.
More music, 14 KQV.
11:33, KQV Summer Prize Machine Time. Are you ready to wake up the professor? Let's do it now, folks.
Wake up, Dummy. Summer Prize Machine is on now. We'll take call number 5 at 333-9971. When we pull the string, call number 5 wins at
333-9971.
Call now.
Never matter. Little sampling of Rare Earth there, the Big 14. We get ready. Turn on an old summer prize machine. Level 36 in a Freddie Winston show with the Big G's we play through.
More music, 14 KQV.
Well, the old smiling professor was in a coma in the corner. We finally woke him up. Got his body together and found out the KQV summer prize machine is cranked up and ready to make somebody a Big 14 winner. Okay, what's your name?
Karen Hirschfeld.
And Karen, what's your address?
Dawson Avenue, Swickley.
Okay, let's see what now KQV summer prize machine has for you, Karen. As I go back, ready to do my thing and pull the string. This is the hard part of the program, folks. I have to go. Just pull it. Okay, we pull it. Oh! Love that sound. It tickles right down my back. Oh. Karen, congratulations. A Sylvania transistor portable radio is yours. Spit it out again. Now this time you can legitimately put music in your ear, Karen. A Sylvania transistor portable radio. Compliment of the KQV Summer Prize Machine.
KQV, yesterday.
11:43, KQV Summer Prize Machine Time. On the Fred Winston Show, as we go back to 65, it makes somebody her baby. It's Barbie Lewis for you.
I'm gonna kiss you in a special way. Make me your baby.
14 KQV, double yes. Fred Winston. Praise more music. More music. 14 KQV.
11:50 in the Big 14 on the Fred Winston Show, congratulating Karen Hirschfeld of 233 Dawson Avenue in Pittsburgh. She wanted a summer prize machine as we pulled my screen to my thing. Next hour, another opportunity is yours on the Gary Gears Show.
More music, 14 KQV.
The KQV News Bureau. The Bill Reese Report.
Good morning. A federal court jury is beginning deliberations today in the trial of 51-year-old Paul Sasko of Monongahela, charged with possession and sale of counterfeit money in 1968. At the Pittsburgh airport, skies are cloudy with 61 degrees. At Pittsburgh street level, it's 60. From the KQV News Bureau, this is Bill Reese, KQV, Pittsburgh.
Gary Gears is dynamite.
14 KQV, Pittsburgh.
12:03 from Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh's popular music station. Hi, it seems I've been here before. Let's see if we can welcome Mr. Sunbag. Maybe a little action on the summer prize machine, huh? I've got the string in my hand ready to do my thing for you.
Well, I got up this morning and I said, good morning, son.
Bobby Sherman. Hey, Mr. Sun. We're thinking of you. Oh, I can see you're not thinking of us. That's not very nice. 12:05 KQB Summer Prize Machine Time with a big G.
Who owns the sun? Copper Tone, Copper Tone. 14 KQB Hit Parade Bound.
A little German watch dealer makes me tick. That's what makes me tick. Right? Huh? You put me all together and it was wonderful. Almost 7 of the Big 14 with Gary. Hit Parade Bond this week. By the Brotherhood of Man.
There's nowhere in the world.
The message for today's everyday people. Huh? The Brotherhood of Man. Very deep. 12:10 with Gary Gears. That's KQV Summer Prize Machine Time.
Whoa, let's talk right about gasoline and tell it like it is.
All this week.
Gary Gears. 14 KQV.
There, my friends, is the cause of a lot of auto accidents. The American woman. Not necessarily in the driving. Because we stare at them so much. Lovely thing to stare at, too. That's Guess Who at 12:16 with a Smithfield Heavy.
Would you like something cool like ice cream, smooth like pudding, light like chiffon pie?
When was SAP committee?
14 KQB yesterday.
Aretha!
14 KQB.
Fifth Dimension, today. And from KQB, the Fifth Dimension, yesterday.
Here in time, my favorite color, everything is looking up.
Gary Gears, plays more music.
922 with the Smithfield Heavy. And at noon, the unforgettable Fred Winston. Rumor has it, as you know, that Fred has pinball fingers. We'll find out which way the steely rolls at noon, won't we, children?
More hits, more often, 14 KQB.
You know, the Big 14 urges you to lock it in pocket. Always lock your car and put the keys in your pockets, even when you're parked or in your own driveway, my friend. 925, the Big G, a group called Alive and Kicking. It gets tighter and tighter.
You know I've got to
this summer, we'll do the same for you.
14 KQB, Pittsburgh.
928 in the Steel City with Gary Gears. I'm ready if you are. You ready? Let's crawl around the breakfast table this morning. Nobody in your condition can lock. Any of you.
More music, 14 KQB.
931 KQB, most music time with Gary Gears. 59 degrees at Pittsburgh's tree level, heading for that delightful high of 68. Loud tonight at 55, cool to temper off a bit, my friend. Here's the blues image if we ride with 73 men and the Captain Dan. The blues.
73 men sailed up
on your mystery ship.
Hey, listen, folks, I want to be the second person this morning to tell you that our fantastic air conditioning unit was not working. That's why I was so sadistic this morning. I'm cooling off a little bit. I figured out how our air conditioning works, though. It is hooked up on a thermostat. So the open hearth furnace to Jones and Lachlan, you see, and when they open the doors, if it gets below 80 degrees, then they decide to turn it on.
14 KQB, hit parade bound.
Come on, Wilson.
More music, 14 KQB.
For your children, please follow the words of Teddy Roosevelt when he said, speak softly to carry a big stick. Right on their boom boom, man. Every time. 9:37 of Crosby, Stills, Nash and Young.
14 KQB, yesterday.
9:40 KQB, most music time with Gary Gears, Gene Pitney.
is on the A train of his life.
And the wheels of my old car.
Who lived in New York, right? Well, there, right? How about East River?
Hey, kid. Come out of your basement house. I want to talk to you.
Let's lay it right on the line. These days, it doesn't matter whether you're buying a pound of butter, a new house, a night in a town, or a new car. The name of the game is economy, and your Ford dealer agrees with you. No one's going to put his money down on a new car unless he's convinced it's the best buy he can get for his buck. So right now, during his economy drive, your Ford dealer's got a few convincers for you. Like America's biggest selling account during your Ford dealer's economy drive. Come on.
Hey, gals, grab a cup of coffee, sit down, and I got some for you. You know, KQV will be giving away about 30 family picnics now from Kroger. And to win, all you have to do is have your little son or daughter draw a picture of himself with his dad. We'll display the pictures outside of the KQV studios downtown. And 30 children will win a complete Kroger picnic for the family, which includes the hamburgers, the charcoal, the hot dogs, the whole shebang. And the winners will be selected by age, so every boy and girl has a good chance to win. Have your child draw a picture of him with his dad and send it today to KQV. The 30 picnic winners will be selected on Dad's Day, June 21st.
I'm leaving on a jet plane today.
Gary Gears, 14 KQV.
59 degrees at Pittsburgh street level. Hey, don't forget, noon today. It's Pinball Winston, affectionately known as Pinball Fingers. Very deft. Told me, that's Three Dog Night. Love that fire hydrant in the tree that follows it. 9:40 into the Gary Gear Show. Expect a high today of 68, low tonight of 55, and a little rain later on.
We're standing here at the 14th green.
KQB.
9:50 in the Big 14 with Gary Gears, the original procrastinator. I say that because a woman just called and asked how old I was because of my voice, and I said, well, I really don't know, because when I was 20, I kept putting off my birthday. And then I put her off. She's still in... Hello, lady? Hello?
I found love on a two-way.
From the KQV News Bureau, the Bill Reese Report.
Good morning. A busload of girls from the Pittsburgh area wrecked on a turnpike near the Somerset Interchange this morning. State Trooper Lawrence Amber.
14 KQV yesterday.
There's little turtles proclaiming profusely of the newfound love. 10:05, and she's my girl. I'm going to keep it that way. I've got the title of that young lady right here in my palm. Those are the turtles from 1967. Yes, she's my girl all the way. On the Big 14 with the Big G.
Would you like something cool?
Yes, indeedy. Now that you've heard all about Jell-O brand gelatin and why it really is all good, all you have to do is remember to make it. For you see, just about everybody likes Jell-O, but a lot of women forget to make it in time for dinner. If you're one of them, the makers of Jell-O brand gelatin bring you this as a reminder to make Jell-O now. It'll be ready to serve tonight. Really, it's a great dessert just as long as you remember to make it.
The makers of Remington Electric Shavers.
Cool conditions in downtown Pittsburgh. We have 58 degrees.
Gary Gears,
14 KQB. That's Free to Pain. A little band of tarnished gold this morning. I don't think the gold's going to shine too brightly today. It will tomorrow. Today you're getting a little rest from the sun. 10:13 of the Big 14 in the Gary Gears Show. Always fair. Always fair as we tune in our competition.
Sitting next to me, the articulate leader of the dynamite new group called the Light Thin Crisp Lay's Potato Chips.
Man, that sounds bad.
Heavy. Here's something you might enjoy, ladies. KQV will be giving away 30 family picnics from Kroger. And to win, all you have to do is have your little son or daughter draw a picture of himself or herself or itself with his dad. And we'll display the pictures outside of the KQV studios here downtown. And 30 children will win a complete Kroger picnic for the family, which includes the hamburgers, the charcoal, the hot dogs, the whole thing, and maybe a little Alka-Seltzer. And the winners will be selected by age, so every boy and girl has a good chance to win. Have your child draw a picture of him with his dad and send it today to KQB. The 30 picnic winners will be selected on Dad's Day, June 21st.
Tanning lotion.
From Coppertone.
14 KQB.
In the words of the Big G, it's not how you win or play the game. It's if the referee's on your side. Here the four tops.
You expect much more music from the Big 14. And you get it with Gary Gears on KQV.
14 KQV, yesterday.
1022 KQV, presenting Exuberant Excellency. Fred Winston. At noon on the Big 14, here's the association for you this morning.
I've never seen the side of you before.
Got time to write a nice letter and get it sent the fastest way you know how. Right, Joe?
Give me a ticket for an airplane.
You
turn the time this summer,
and we'll do the same for you.
14 KQV, Pittsburgh.
1028 in the Steel City with Gary Gears. I know, promises, promises. Here it is. I promised it. I just said that.
Promises, 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 promises now.
More music, 14 KQV.
You know, you can be a KQVIP by joining guests. You clean up the air in Allegheny County. For more information, if you're interested, write Post Office Box 2850. The zipper is 15230. 1031 with Gary Gears and White Plains, reminiscing about how their baby loves love.
Baby loves love. Baby loves love. Got what it takes. Gary Gears. Play more music.
Well, I dare say if you're from Florida, this kind of weather makes you want to go home, doesn't it? Here's Brooke Benton to talk about it.
Oh, the whippoorwill on the telephone pole.
14 KQV, yesterday, number one on this day.
1037 of the Big 14 with Gary Gears. We gather around a breakfast table this morning. How about a reminiscent second helping of the Luffing Spoonful? We go back to 65. Didn't have to be so nice.
Could have been your old ornery self.
But I like you better the way you are. Think about it. Number one yesterday from KQV. Number one today from the Big 14. Going, Billy. Number one this week in the Big 14, that's the Poppy family. Speaking of directions, that reminds me of something. Did you realize there are fewer accidents when people drive backwards than forwards? Forget it. You know, I'm going to put it off until tomorrow. And just can't talk today.
Cool Note and Summer's Here and Children's Palace, the big...
Hey, Diggis, for energy to burn during June Dairy Month, Mr. Moo Cow fans, keep milk on your shopping list, along with other dairy foods for carefree summer eating. Good diet eating, too.
Gary Gears,
14
KQV.
Long and winding. Now to a little curvature, huh? The curvature song, we'll call it. Long and winding road, 1048. Gary Gears, Joe. Back to high today, my friends, of 68 degrees. Little rain later on this afternoon. Cooled it down even further. Low tonight of 55. And a high tomorrow of 73. Presently, under partly cloudy conditions, it's nice and cool out there. And seriously, I don't blame you for sleeping in late this morning. We have 58 degrees presently at Pittsburgh street level. I love dirty bunches, too. Restricted persons under 18 not admitted without parent or guardian. It's now showing at the Stanley Theater in downtown Pittsburgh.
14 KQV.
Melody.
From the KQV News Bureau. The Bill Reese Report. Good morning. The South Pittsburgh Water Company and striking employees have come to agreement on...
Ellen Bean were invited, so were Cary Grant and a number of others.
From the KQV News Bureau, this is Bill Reese. KQV, Pittsburgh.
Gary Gears.
That's right, I'm sad and blue.
What could be worse to a musician than a metronome with no rhythm? That's pretty heavy. 11:02 on the Gary Gears Show. Good morning,
Money Savers. Do you like top quality food and low prices, too?
14 KQV, yesterday.
11:05 at the Big 14 with Gary Gears. 58 degrees presently at Pittsburgh street level. Heading for a delightful, sleepy hike today of 68. Here are the Beach Boys.
1963. Fun, fun, fun. Daddy took my tea voice. Nobody has your voice that high. I'm sorry. I do in the Peaceport. That's the Beach Boys. I made a mistake. That's from 1965. And fun, fun, fun. 11:07 on the Gary Gear Show.
Weather.
Hey, my friend, I suggest you stop bellyaching about the weather and sort of thank your lucky stars that we have a little cooling off period today, so you can take a little relaxation from the old sun, huh? It's going to be mostly cloudy and cool with a chance of occasional light rain today, this afternoon, tonight, and tomorrow. You could expect a high today of 68, low tonight of 57, and a high tomorrow, get that old sunburn back, 73. Presently under partly cloudy but cool conditions in downtown Pittsburgh. We have 58 degrees.
Gary Gears, 14 KQV.
I couldn't have been possible today without the help of the boys in the band. That's the boys in the band. Originality runs thin sometimes, yeah? 11:12 on the Gary Gears Show.
Who owns the town? Carpeton. 14 KQV, yesterday.
11:14 of the Big 14 with Gary. Here's a young lady that was thinking about love and peace and all that groovy stuff. And most of all, people long before anybody else. Here's Barbie Streisand for you. KQV Most Music Time. The KQVIPs remind you to spend summer in Pennsylvania. For a guide to the many attractions available in Pennsylvania, write the Pennsylvania Attractions and Travel Association, Box 801 in Harrisburg, the capital city of Chicago.
Chili bean.
Here's a question. What do you put on your cereal in the morning? No, you don't. You're a tubby and you're on a diet. We'll sit and put on sugar, sugar.
Sugar. More hits, more often, 14 KQV.
11:26 with Gary Gears, affectionately known as the Smithfield Heavy. A little reminder now. Tonight and every night this week, vote for your favorite summer oldies. Now, don't forget, you choose Pittsburgh's top 50 summer oldies. You can listen for them this weekend. And you were a part many, many years ago when Pittsburgh made them big and played them first, huh?
More hits, more often, 14 KQV.
22 KQB Most Music Time with Gary Gears with a third of nine. KQB Power Play with Freedom Pain with a band of gold.
Now that you're gone, Gary Gears, plays for music.
10:25 with the Smithfield Heavy. Having a bad day? Well, let's go eat some crow. A little cottage cheese on it for dietary pleasure, my friend. It's just heavy in both ears.
No more this candy sweet. 14 KQB, it's parade number one.
At 10:28 with Gary, the fifth of nine in a power play with a Pompey family.
KQV.
Little reminder from the KQVIP is I should more or less say an urge to always lock your car and put the keys in your pocket, my friend, even when you park in your own driveway. Lock it. Pocket. That word is safety. 10:33 on your summer weekend with a big G. Little reminder, this is the 7th of 9 in the KQV Power Play with El Chicano.
Spanish eyes.
That's the wrong song. It's Viva Toronto.
14 KQV, it's parade
bound. 10:36 KQV Most Music Time with SH. That's real heavy. Hey, there's so much love around here, I don't believe it.
There's Faith Hope and Charity. Three lovely girls. Would give anything for work.
I've got so much love. 14 KQV yesterday.
1039 on your summer weekend with Gary Gears, by the way. This is summer oldie number 23 of 1968 on KQV's list of Pittsburgh's top 50 summer oldies. Keep reminding you, it's very important you can pick up your free copy of the list this week at your favorite record store. Jose Feliciano came back very heavy after the Doors with this one. Light my fire. Jose Feliciano. Light my fire. Good idea. 10:42 on your summer weekend with Gary Gears.
Now every girl can be an eyelining expert.
Yeah, did you realize tomorrow's the day to save $31 to $48 on a great recliner chair or rocker for Dad? That's right. Tomorrow, our entire stock of Swing King recliner chairs and rockers is reduced one-fourth to one-third off regular price. Imagine Dad relaxing in a soft vinyl-covered deluxe swivel rocker or recliner. With prices as low as $82, the swivel or recliner chairs come in your choice of colors. All available for immediate delivery from Gimbel's in time for Dad's Day. Don't miss this great Father's Day special tomorrow only at all six Gimbel stores, and it's open late Monday night.
Pardon me, madam, but have you heard about American Mustra? Now, what do you think, lady?
Cool.
Yes, indeed, and it's available at Broadway Motor Sales Company, McKee's Rocks, and Clark Motors in West Mifflin.
Gary Gears, 14 KQV.
10:44 at the Big 14 on your summer weekend. With Three Dog Night, Mama told me. Many times.
Want some whiskey in your water?
Three Doggers Night. Mama told me. Oh, did she? Give me a tongue lashing. You'll never forget about it. 10:47. Audio Summer Weekend with Gary Gears. Well, here it is Sunday, Three Rivers Arts Festival. An extension of the Three Rivers Arts Festival on the KQV windows. You're going out maybe for a bite to eat with a few friends. You're all set and ready to go, but, well, as you leave, listen closely. I bet it's happened 100 times. Just for a second, a thought flashes through your head.
More hits, more often, 14 KQV.
From the KQV News Bureau. Dave James Report.
Good morning. At 10:54, Dr. Robert Hinkson, professor of medicine at the Pitt Medical School, is trying to raise around $40,000 to take a medical team into earthquake-torn Peru.
That's number 24 on KQV's list of Pittsburgh's top 50 summer oldies. Don't forget, you can pick up your free copy of the list this week at your favorite record store. 11:03 from Pittsburgh's popular music station on your summer weekend. With the Big G, giving it to you in both ears very heavy this morning. Here's something I'd like to mention. I think a lot of you coming by the station so far this morning have stopped and noticed the sort of Three Rivers Art Festival annex that's on the windows right now. And it's very important, too, because KQV will be giving away 30 family picnics from Kroger. And to win, you have your little son or daughter draw a picture of himself with his dad. Now, we'll display the pictures outside of the KQV studios, as many of you have seen. And 30 children will win a complete Kroger picnic for the family, which includes the hamburgers, charcoal, hot dogs, and the whole thing. And the winners will be selected by age, so every boy and girl has a good chance to win. Have your child draw a picture of him with his dad now, and send it today to KQV. The 30 picnic winners will be selected on Dad's Day, June 21st.
Joseph Horn Company.
Hey, you all ready? Well, here's that crazy Flip Wilson again doing his thing for Sea and Ski suntan lotion.
Hi, this is Flip Wilson.
Right! 14 KQV.
Right, that's right, I'm sad and blue.
Gary Gears. 14 KQV. 14 KQV yesterday.
I got a big bone to pick with a greasy spoon down the Liberty Avenue. Spill tea all over the place. They put a tea in sideways. It's number 36 on the KQB Summer Oldies with my baby Marilyn. Oh, it's the Buchanan Brothers. Medicine Man. It's number 46 on KQB's summer list of Pittsburgh's top 50 summer oldies from 1969.
Oh,
hits more often. 14 KQB.
You know, you can be a KQVIP by joining Gas. Clean up here in Allegheny County, right? Post Office Box 2850, Pittsburgh 15230 for more details. This is the 6th of 9 in the Power Play at 11:32 with the Blues in it.
73 men sail
down for music, 14 KQV.
38, KQV Most Recent Time with Gary Gears. This is the 8th of 9. The KQV Power Play comes to Saddle Chart. 64 degrees presently at Pittsburgh street level, heading for that high today of 76. Bobby Sherman.
Hey, Mr. Sun, shining.
Well, I got up this morning and I said, good morning, son.
14 KQV yesterday.
This is number 16 on KQV's list of Pittsburgh's top 50 summer oldies. Pick up your free copy of the list if you want to this week at your favorite record store. That remarkable little Stevie Wonder. From 1969 on your summer weekend. Gary Gears, presently 64 degrees at Pittsburgh street level. Heading for that high today of 76. It should remain mostly sunny and quite pleasant this afternoon. And fair and not too cool tonight. Mostly sunny and warmer tomorrow. Expect a low tonight for sleeping of 53. And then again high tomorrow of 82. Like I said, presently it are partly cloudy, but nice conditions in downtown Pittsburgh. We have 64 degrees.
It's not for your father.
Downtown.
Gary Gears. 14 KQB.
11:46 on your summer weekend with a Big G. And the Vanity Fair. Faring very well, as a matter of fact, with this song. It's in a ride. Cross town traffic.
The sun goes up from my favorite side.
That's the Vanity Fair. It's in a ride. Hop along to the ride's freebie this afternoon, this morning. Okay. Compliments of the Big 14 on your summer weekend. Where you made a big, you made them happy. 11:48 on the Gary Gears Show. Well, here it is Sunday. You're probably going out for a bite to eat with a few friends. You're all set and ready to go. But as you leave, well, listen closely. Just for a second,
you're good for more.
14 KQB, by request.
From the KQB News Bureau. Dave James Report. Good morning. Around 30,000 Jehovah's Witnesses, mostly from Western Pennsylvania, New York, and Eastern Ohio, will come to Pittsburgh for a convention beginning July 9th.